All right, let's jump right back into this. Let's go kill the leaders of the Silverhand. But first, let's see if I have any food to eat. There he goes. Feeling satisfied. All right, so this might take me a minute to get there. So, let's do some magical editing, fast traveling. Yeah, learn to sit, have better posture. So, like I said, magic of editing, fast travel. That's just not nice. Just going on my own merry way. Oh, don't tell me it's up the mountain somewhere. Okay. So, let's do this. Let's, teach these people that don't mess with the werewolf clan companions. We are a brotherhood.
So, you're saying you picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
Oh, I'm not lost. You are the ones who are lost. No, I'm just gonna be overcumbered. Oh, this is no. I am not gonna be overcumbered this entire thing. The barrel. Yeah, the barrel at the beginning is gonna hold some stuff for me. Probably made a lot in the miscellaneous. I need all these balls. Books. Yeah. This is gonna be difficult. So if I forget to come back and grab this stuff, remind me, guys. Armor, weapons, gold. Okay, lockpick, cure disease. So there's gonna be a second, who's that? That's the worst nightmare. who this is. Guys go around and killing my brother and sister in. Come on, just off your own trap. Do it.
You're a fool to fight. You can't.
You're a fool. Just off your own trap. Giant tail because there was, you know, string clearly visible. But you guys, you don't think to step over it. Something this way. I don't know what it is, but I want to know. Probably a little treasure room or something, but. Oh wow, you got some, Besto to you. Always gotta heal up. A lot of empty soul gems. Right over here. All right, so let's go into their true hideout. Should I? Before I forget again, let's read this Sparks book. Learn the Sparks.
Looks like the boss is at it again.
Why? Huh? What's he doing now?
Over here!
Doing? And caught on fire! What you gonna do? I'm gonna murder you all. How can you guys kill so many of my fellow werewolves? You can't even kill one person with a shock axe. I'll come through and clear a lot of this stuff off camera, you know, in a afterwards. Oh, weapon charge. Your weapon has been fully drained of charge. Your charge is set your inventory already. So no more shock, and I don't think I have a soul gem on hand that can recharge it. Ooh, I have a pretty one. Doesn't give me much, but it gives me something. I just happened to look at my health and notice it was getting a little low, so restoration spell, healing. And let's heal up before I fight the boss. And this room right back here, most likely. Oh wow, there's...
What was that?
Was that? That was your worst nightmare.
Now you're mine.
Oh, you're mine. That's not fair. You have the high ground.
This is the end
for me. Ooh, thank you for letting me know this was towards the end. That's cure disease, not healing. Okay. Boss is kind of stuck there. Boss is kind of stuck. That's. There is the way down there. Ah, here it is. Maybe? No? Why is the cage not open? Okay. There it is. Oh, you're powerful. That was, that was a mighty blow. Nope. That didn't work either. Come on, damn it! Shit! Gained his health? Motherfucker. Come on, don't gain your health, motherfucker. Motherfucker, if you regain your health one more time, I'm gonna go fucking insane. What? I just have to. He has a little bit of health left on him. Hopefully I can, take him out. Magic. Sparks. There he goes. Ugh. That took, what, 3 tries to beat him? Way too many. The bear down here as well? Okay, I can't carry much more, so... Let's just get out of here and hopefully I'll be able to fast travel back to where I need to go. I need to get back to Canyon's headquarters and wait, my barrel. Can I grab my stuff or am I gonna be overcumbered again? Is there anything I really need? Ooh, my wolf armor. I can't leave that behind. Ingots. What, 21 over? Cave bear store. Guess that. Only a two. Is there? I'd like that. So I'm not gonna get rid of that. Bows I can get another bow anytime. So I'm not gonna worry about my bow being lost. Especially when as weak as a hunting bow. I was a person for a minute. Air is chilly. So let's see, can I fast travel or was that just like a one-time fluke thing? Yeah. I think it was more of a fluke than anything else. So let's do a magic of editing fast travel again.
Hold it. This here's a toll road, see? You're gonna have to hand over, say, 200 gold if you want to use our road.
I don't want... I don't have the money.
That's a real shame. Gonna make it hard for you to pay a healer after we cave your skull in. You picked a bad time to get off.
Yes.
Who are you?
Let me go by. I don't want to kill too many people. I want to be a good person, you know. They're not gonna hit me. I'm not worried about it. Zombies. I remember zombies in the game. No. one over, so just get rid of books. I've seen that, right? This kind of nowhere started attacking me. I'm not gonna be a brawler, but I might have like a canyon or someone. Fishing rod. Let's take a moment to let's take a moment to fish for a minute. Let's see. A fishing press activate to reel in your line. When reeling, there's a strong pull in your line, you'll reel the catch. Don't know what this. There's nothing, okay. So let's how do I do this? There it is. Okay, too early. So, try one more time. Wait for it. There, wait. There's one, two, there. There it goes. Okay. So that's fishing. Visit the Riften Fishery. Now I'm overcumbered again. By five. Jesus. Foods. My foods are cheese wheel. Alright, let's do some fast traveling again.
Have you been bringing the battle to the Silver Hand, friend?
I have.
Excellent.
Worst way to look.
Looks like you've really driven them into hiding. Keep this up. We'll wipe them out yet.
Shall wipe them out.
I'll take my leave then.
Alright, let's off a bunch of stuff, sleep for the night, and call it a quest. I just stole something else. So, arrows, wand, fishing rod. Oh, I'll put the fishing rod away. Staff. Don't put those. Put that on. Of food away and figure out what I want in a second, along with ingredients. Right, so let's level up real quick. One night sleep. Probably another one in stamina. Or... yeah. So... again, let's hold off on the perks until I get a little farther to see where I want to distribute everything. So I think that will be enough of this for the night. So I'll see you guys in the next one.